The recent weather hasn't done Razorback baseball any favors. The team's been cleared to practice for the last 2.5 weeks, but the Hawks have only worked outside twice. And that makes head coach Dave Van Horn a little nervous, considering the regular season begins this weekend. Coach Dave Van Horn is going to his 8th season with Arkansas, and even he doesn't know what to expect going into Friday's opener.
The team is physically in good shape. I feel like that this team is probably about as mentally tough a team as we've had. We're going to get better as time goes on. I don't know what to expect this weekend right out of the chute without much time on the field.
Stuff happens, we have to move on, and we look forward to when we can get on the field and when the weather does warm up. And we know that no matter what happens, we're going to be able to stick together as a team and do well.